Anything over here? Shotgun ammo. Is there a shotgun over here?
Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now.
I'm not in my bed.
Up and around. Take a moment. Step outside for a spell and breathe in deep. The weather is absolutely still. The sky is crystal clear. It's like the forest is quietly breathing along with you. As you listeners know, I'm a night owl, and it's on nights like this I wish I wasn't cooped up in the studio. Makes an old man like me wish I could just roam wild. But here I am, and who'd keep you company all night long if I weren't? It looks like I'm not the only one staying up late. Caller, you're on here.
Who's calling?
Hey, Pat, it's Maurice Horton.
Hello, Maurice. What are you up to?
Well, I was just taking Toby on his walkies.
On his walkies?
Isn't it beautiful out there?
Sure, but Pat, the reason I Toby heard something rustling in the undergrowth and took off after it, and I couldn't find him.
Probably a rabbit.
Sure. Toby loves rabbits.
Well, sure.
Anyway, I figured that, you know, if anyone runs into Toby, they could grab him. My number's on his collar.
And Toby's a friendly dog?
Oh, Toby loves people. Usually he comes back, but when we were...
Alright, so that's even more foreshadowing. I swear to God, we're going to run into a freaking dog that's going to try and bite our nuts off.
Well, Maurice, it's out there now. Hope Toby comes home soon.
Yeah, thanks, Pat.
You have a good night now.
Well, there you go. We're going to get attacked by a freaking dog. Oh, hey, what's this? Is the shotgun over here? Shotgun? Flare gun, more flare gun. Two flare gun ammos. Switch to my revolver. So I got shotgun ammo, but I don't have a shotgun. Oh man. That music does not sound good either. Page, what is this? Wake finds
at
pages.
First I kept finding the pages as if by accident. The book I couldn't remember was either a terrible and true prophecy or an act of creation that had rewritten the world.
All right. Is that the gas station over there? I'm going for it.
The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Oh, what's that?
Paul makes the best dogs in the street. Belly Buster is the best with no coat.
I hear you. Stop trying to freak me out. There's another axe, so obviously he's gonna pop out here. Nope, get out of it. Oh no! Oh, that hurt. Get away! Stop running so fast! Holy shit! Oh, fuck me! Oh! Oh, man! Oh, I fucked it up. Great. Oh, I fucked it. Oh, my God! Get out! No, stop it! Fuck! Oh! Reload. Holy shit. Alright, don't fuck it up this time, man. Oh my goodness. Alright, now I got all my health. I reloaded my ammo. Whoa, buddy. Oh, they only pop out when I step out of my safe haven. Alright, we're out of here. Oh god, you guys. I mean, the batteries aren't a problem since I can, like, half hold the trigger. But the fact that they run so fast at me, it's not fun. That's not cool. What was this? TV in the gas station? Oh, I'm not even there yet. I'm not even at the gas station yet, man. Getting ahead of yourself here. Oh God. Give me that and the batteries. Okay, whatever. Jump down here. Oh, some more helpful packs for me. Over here somewhere. And here we go. I'll take it. Another flare gun. Alright, so we got 3 flare gun ammo. And we got... Oh, we're only missing 2 bullets from our revolver. Oh. Okay. Proceed with caution. I'm trying. What does that say? School bus truck thingy? They're everywhere! Run! Run, run, run! Run, where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Go away! Go away, go away, go away, go away! Whoa, where'd you come from? No! We got it out, we got it! Oh, they're raping the shit out of me! Holy shit! Oh no, I'm gonna die! Oh my God! Pick up this fucking manuscript. Oh man. Oh, a shotgun. Shotgun. Oh, it only has 2. Shotgun only has 2 bullets. I mean, it's only 1 pump. I mean, it's only friggin' a 2-shot shotgun. There you go, that's what I mean. Okay, I'll keep out my shotgun for now. Oh man. Ooh, oh man. What's this thing? Didn't do anything? Checkpoint reached. More shotgun ammo? More revolver ammo. Switch to my revolver. As you might bet, it can be dangerous and requires patience. Oh great, there you are. Stucky!
Oh no.
Oh. Back away! Back away, back away. Reload, 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 reload. Oh, get out of my face. Oh, reload. There you go. Oh. Oh. Oh, Stucky, get away from me. Holy shit. You're so fast! Hey! Reload, 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 reload. Reload! Switch to revolver. There we go. Taste that, Stucky.
Stucky's body vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive.
Ooh. That doesn't look safe. Could I have shot that? Nope. Reload on ammo. Always wants a lot of ammo, even if it's only two bullets. Oh, I still have not used up one full battery yet. Another thermos. I don't even know what they do. Gas station, I'm coming! Alright, open up gates. Let me out of here. Please let me out. I'm coming! Gas station! I'm here!
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
How do I get in? Is there a hole somewhere? There's barbed wire everywhere. I have to go around this way. Oh man, there's a stupid float, gas station. Why is there a gas station on like the side of a mountain?
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting.
Very comforting.
At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself.
Anybody here?
The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was right,
7 days.
I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now.
So it's been a week since that day at the cabin. It's closed, obviously. Oh, enter the gas station.
The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
They're probably...
Right. I'll keep writing.
What?
Outside, there's only darkness. Outside the cabin, outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel her presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her. I'll fix it up. I'll bring her back. The story will come true. If I stop, she's lost. I don't believe this.
That's...
It'd been me on the TV, talking crazy. Was I losing my mind?
I think I'm losing my mind. I'm losing my mind. Games and activities, blah blah blah. Book for children, blah blah blah. Don't miss Legendary Deer Fest Parade. Phone. I can't run. I can only stroll along.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
I'm at the gas station, I need help!
Thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen, I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake, not since the big eruption in the
70s. What?
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
No, I'm not fucking okay. I got a bleeding head and I...
Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I don't know.
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
He did. I killed him. Oh, man. Where's the cabin? Why does she have like dead eyes? Oh no, what happened to the island? What?
A candy colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night. Just a sprinkle stardust and a whisper.
End of episode one.
Go to sleep. Everything is all right. I close my
Oh man. Listen to that nice music. Dun 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 dun. Okay, we'll skip it.